Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, can't wait for this one.
The match today sees Fulham will play Ipswich Town.
And Fulham line up as follows. Number 27, David Button.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Number 10, Tom Kearney. Number 16, Oliver Norwood. And number 19, Shane.
Ipswich Town go with this team today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Good game. Hey, good game. Thanks. Good game. Cheers.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Our referee, Jeff Eltringer. First touch of the ball by Fulham. They kicked off here in the first half. Tom Kearney just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's very good shielding of the ball. Return pass. Tom Kearney. Kevin McDonald. Norwood. Oliver Norwood. McDonald. On to the attack now. Johansson. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Callum Connolly. Kevin McDonald. Tom Kearney. Johansson. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's Ward. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Fredericks. Tom Kearney. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Delivery to the far post. Very good distance to the clearance. And that's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Johansson. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Easy work for the keeper here. Intercepted well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good challenge. Johansson. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. It was good progress with this attack. Tom Kearney. Throw in to come. Fredericks. The shot's on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. It's Ward. It's Webster. Neatly intercepted. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. McGoldrick. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Now Callum Connolly. They could... And shoots! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. That'll be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Keeps it going well. Callum Connolly here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Tom Kearney. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game in the first half. Nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment. And it does have the look of a game that's going to be decided by just one goal.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Knudsen. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Good defensive clearance there. McDonald. Kevin McDonald. Tom Kearney. Fredericks. There's some potential in this move. It's Ward. McGoldrick. He went in well. Kevin McDonald. McGoldrick. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It goes out wide again. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. McGoldrick. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. On the attack here, Tom Kearney. And that clearly is a goal kick. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Ward. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Fredericks. And he gives it back to him. Johansson. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's Ward. Callum Connolly here. McGoldrick. Connolly. It's looking good, this move. He could lay it off to the supporting player. McGoldrick. Knudsen. Now Callum Connolly. That's a good spot by the defender. Here's a chance to attack. It's Ward. Shots on here. Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Johansson. Played back. Getting forward well as a team now. Very good distance to the clearance. Now they're pressing in at him.
Man of the match, number 6, Kevin McDonald.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Johansson. Got numbers in this attack. It's a shot now! Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.